Hello friends, welcome to this session on quadrilaterals. In the previous session, we learned about quadrilateral and its types. Today we will solve some questions related to the same. Based on the information given in the figures, identify the types of quadrilaterals. Friends, look at the first quadrilateral PQRS. Its four sides are equal and both pairs of opposite sides are parallel. Therefore, PQRS is a rhombus. Can we also call it a parallelogram? Yes, friends, because a rhombus is a parallelogram whose all sides are equal. Now look at the second figure. This is a parallelogram ABCD whose opposite sides are equal and each given angle is 90 degrees. You can pause the video and think to find which quadrilateral has such properties. Yes, this is a rectangle. In the third figure in the quadrilateral DEFG, only one pair of opposite sides are parallel and the other pair which are not parallel, both DG and EF are equal. Therefore, it is an isosceles trapezium. Look at the fourth figure. Friends, on seeing it, you can easily identify that this quadrilateral is called a kite. Its adjacent sides are equal. Look at the fifth figure. On observing this, you will know that it is not a quadrilateral because it has five sides. We can also call it a polygon or a pentagon. Let's move ahead. Let's see one more question. Here are some characteristics of quadrilaterals. Read them carefully and identify the quadrilateral. This is a parallelogram whose all sides are equal. The opposite sides of the parallelogram are parallel and equal. But all its sides are equal, so it can be rhombus. Friends, this can also be a square because all the sides of the square are equal too. No information on the angles are provided here. So according to this statement, it can either be a rhombus or a square. Friends, that's it for today's session. Today we solved some questions based on quadrilaterals and their types. Meet you in the next session. Thank you.